She hit on my line and she tell me she love me in the back of my head. I know she could do better. Her new nigga vibe is not hitting the same, but I really know it's because I get away. I don't wanna send you a message, I give you this audio, baby girl, this is a letter. You don't wanna ally my beat, so you can't be an S, give you chances, but you pick the letter. I know that you gon' for the vibe, fill it off the emoji and off of the message I send her. I know I'm an angel and jelly, no one know why these bitches wanna marry me. No sir, I can't let these boys get the best of me, pulling your block and we popping like ecstasy. Still remember when these bitches was dumbing me, and they didn't know they needed my company. But these bitches only want you for currency. Remember niggas acting like they ain't heard of me. Now them niggas, they be like, what's the word to me? Even niggas, they be hustle publicity. Future rapper, they gon' shit on my history. I'm that nigga on my bar, are you kidding me? Only 17, but you still a kiss me. All these rackies, clearly, I got the victory. All my old thotties, yeah, they be missing me. If I wasn't me, the shit, I'd be missing me. Bossin' baby, mix it up with the Christmas tea. Hit my vocals and she said it is heavenly. I'm the main ingredient up in the recipe. Throwing something tweeted, man, you can't get to me. I'm not rapping, man, I mean that shit literally. I be dripping with this everything vacancy. Yeah,
bitch, she told me she like you, but sorry to tell you, bro, I hate it better. She loving the bitch, ass white on the outside, it's brown on the inside. My seat made of leather. My mama just called me, she said that she worried. I told her, don't worry, ma, I'm doing better. I wanted this one girl, but shit didn't go as expected. So fuck it, I had to forget her. I'm still the same nigga you would've met 10 years ago. Only difference is now I got you. Still got a little something for this one girl I met like 2 years ago, but she can probably do better. I had too much pride, couldn't put it aside. Like she feel like without me, her life would be better. Still chasing the girl in my dreams, but I can't ever stick. So that's probably why I never get her. Still chasing my dream, why these niggas say so much? Like honestly, bro, I just really don't get it. Still feel like I'm out here alone. Lose a friend by the back, cause they thought that I was moving different. But fuck it, I really just stay out the way. I don't fuck with the nonsense, it's no good for business. I wanna be happy, but shit never work out. So maybe I'm just not cut out for commitment. But everything else in my life kinda good. Wouldn't change anything, wouldn't want it no different. She just wanna party, she out for the molly. The perky design, it don't make no difference. Don't go back and forth, you won't smoke. His XD got a list, better run when that bitch get to spin. We heard it got pops, well okay, we gon' run in the spot. Clean it all up, we close in the kitchen. Yeah, that's your bitch, she told me she like you, but sorry to tell you, bro, I hit it better. She loving the bitch, ass white on the outside, it's brown on the inside. My seat made of leather. My mama just called me, she said that she worried. I told her, don't worry, ma, I'm doing better. I wanted this one girl, but shit didn't go as expected. So fuck it, I had to forget her. I'm still the same nigga you would've met 10 years ago. Only difference is now I got challenged. Still got a little something for this one girl I met like 2 years ago, but she could probably do better. I had too much pride, couldn't put it aside. Like she feel like without me, her life gon' be better. Still chasing the girl in my dreams, but I can't ever stick. So that's probably why I never get her. Told you this time it was different. Sweats like your love gone out, but the things that I did, you and I don't listen. We both know I'm in the wrong, and the sad part is you can't help but forgive me. Then we back to the fighting and fussing. What's really on your mind, girl, is it? The fact that we both wanted this so bad, but somehow we just can't get it. All you really ask for is love, honesty, ain't 99% of my attention. But I can't even lie, everything that we had, goddamn, I miss it. It was gonna be me and you against the world, but now half of my world missing. Can't even listen to this when it's night outside, cause it's gonna hit different.